जय अकाउंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू आवर जीएसटी मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चन पार्ट टू, क्वेश्चन नंबर 6। व्हाट इज द स्टेटस ऑफ लॉटरी एज एन एक्शनेबल क्लेम अंडर जीएसटी लॉ? ऑप्शन ए ट्रीटेड एज गुड्स, ऑप्शन बी ट्रीटेड एज सर्विसेज, ऑप्शन सी ट्रीटेड एज गुड्स बट आउट ऑफ स्कोप ऑफ सप्लाई, ऑप्शन डी ट्रीटेड एज गुड्स एंड रिमेंस विदिन स्कोप ऑफ सप्लाई। The correct answer is option D, treated as goods and remains within scope of supply. Question number 7. Services mean anything other than goods. Money and securities includes option A, activities relating to the use of money or its conversion by cash. Option B, immovable property. Option C, securities. Option D, actionable claims. The correct answer is option A, activities related to the use of money or its conversion by the cash. Question number 8. Activity of supply of money by bank to a business entity on interest. Option A, treated as supply of goods. Option B, treated as supply of services. Option C, treated as supply of services to the extent it is relating to use of money. Option D, none of the above. The correct answer is option B, treated as supply of services. Question number 9. Activity of conversion of money or foreign exchange by bank or authorized dealer to a business entity on interest. Option A, treated as supply of goods. Option B, treated as supply of services. Option C, treated as supply of services and attract GST payment as made to end user. Option D, treated as supply of services and attract GST payment when made to another bank or authorized dealer. The correct answer is option C, treated as supply of services and attract GST payment as made to end user. Question number 10. Which of the following activities will be considered as a supply of service? Option A, Mr. A borrow an amount of 1,50,000 from one of his relative, Mr. Q, and agree to repay the entire amount with interest after a year. Option B, Mrs. Roy Enterprises applied for loan from SBI Bank against which a processing fees and interest is charged by the bank. Option C, Mr. H exchanged Indian rupees against purchase of US dollar for which a commission was charged. Option D, all of the above. The correct answer is option D, all of the above. Thank you.